Welcome back. It needs some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is a qualified success?
There were some side effects to the process. I seem to have hair again, and I've retained some muscle mass. The genetic resequencer needs more work. Still, I take your point. This is a significant advance, but only for once. It will take years, perhaps decades, to get still. You're welcome to make use of my lab. Or help yourself to any of this.
What's that smell coming from?
On it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Protect and serve.
Got it.
Unwrap the present.
Security breach near the gateway entrance. Visitors
back.
And employees are advised to seek cover.
something worth a few caps.
Locke's really strong.
Employees.
trying to stay on good behavior.
Hey, Daisy.
You're back. How'd it go at the library? Get rid of those super mutants.
I managed to fight my way through the library.
I know it was an odd request, but thanks for making the library a safe. Here's your money.
Heads up.
What's up? Here you go.
Your thoughts?
Man, I could really use a cigarette.
Your thoughts?
This is a far cry from working with the gun.
Didn't have anything else.
Fine by me.
Heads up.
You step through the gate, you got balls. Cook, we can't sit here much longer. Relax. I'm sure.
Hey.
Yeah, well,
you better get the
be.
Fuck out of here if
this
you know what's
bullshit.
Good for you.
What's going on here?
Nothing to do with you.
Right. This is a holdup.
Are you serious? Don't move.
You don't have to kill me. I won't talk. I swear.
So that's that. I told you it was no problem. The money should still be on Nelson's body. And then there's these... Here we are. The meet is just ahead. There's always four of Murawski's goons. Trish, who's in charge, and then three other guys to unload the boat and wave their guns around. You should be able to work your way around these buildings to get a good angle on them. I'll wait for the shooting to start, then join in from here. Remember, we can't afford to let anybody get away.
What about Nelson?
I'll deal with Nelson.
Mm-hmm.
Now, are we...
You first. I'll back you up.
Okay, but don't leave me hanging. Even I might have trouble taking them all out by myself. You had one too many?
I'm an important man. I've been trying to lose my time.
Compared to what's at Murawski's chem lab.
What's at this chem lab?
More chems than you can imagine, mm-hmm. But you'll never find it without.
I'm tired of this conversation.
No!
Sorry.
No!
Damn it! I told you it was no problem. The money should still be on Nelson's body. And then there's these chems, which you'll need to sell somehow. But that's your problem now. I'm leaving town, for good. Should make things easier for Paul to have me gone. Plus, there's no plausible way I could explain to Murawski how I wasn't involved in this unless I die here along with everyone else. Yeah, you won't be able to blame me for all your problems anymore.
We'll all be better off.